the poor till they are never rich no more.
As a kid, you know, cheering for the Leafs growing up, you know, you start to get those feelings again once I went through the interview process and got that, and just what it was like as a kid watching the Leafs and following my favorite players. I thought the timing was too good and it was an opportunity I didn't want to turn down, and very fortunate to be here and happy to call myself a Maple Leaf.